defender. Intimidating looking figure, there he is.
A good header on frame. Marquez gets in. Get up. Tally Hall.
Restart. Sapong in front. There it is, and it goes in.
Marquez does a nice job of closing the ground, but Ethan White just continues to drop. And I think as Marquez gets close, Ethan has to come over and help. Instead of conceding more space, he's got to come over and cut that angle.
Finish, but before that, Yarrow read the play well and played a beautiful ball forward to Latou. The centre back could have just launched it anywhere being laid on, but he picked out an excellent pass that allowed Latou to shape himself up, get the cross in, and it's an excellent finish. It's a striker's finish from the big centre back.